Hi there. I am getting ready to do another creating on the couch sketch. I've been sketching in this little ledger book that I got at the flea market. And let me flip it around here to show you some of the images. This is the image that I'm going to work on today. This is from Wiki Commons, but I'll talk about that later. I want to open up my book here. And the last one that I did was this eye off of that little boy at imagebase.net. Oh, so it's going to turn the page for me. All right. Well, so today I'm going to work on this one. But this is from a photograph from Wiki Commons. And I did go out and check the. If you click on the photo itself, you can find information about the file by opening it, and I did do that right here. This is a file from Wikibase Commons. Information from its description page is shown below, and it says this Swedish photograph is free to use under one of the following cases, but I'm just going to sketch from it. So as far as attribution, I think I've attributed it to where I've gotten it and covered the licensing. All I am going to do is work on the sketching from it. I think there's some very interesting things about this face. Reach over here and get one of my pens to point with because you can't see my cursor very well. I've expanded this photograph right here, and I can expand it more just by doing the control plus. But what I like about this photograph is right in here, look at the how that shadow is forming her, the edge of her nose and the mouth, and look, she's got hands. This could also be a very good hand study for sketching purposes. And look at the eyes. Look at the how this eye is almost closed, and this one you can see a lot more white. Okay, I've pointed my camera down. You might see some reflection of my light in here because it is nighttime and it is dark. I don't know. There, if I do like that, you can see my lamp, but I'll try to keep that out of your line of view. I'm going to enlarge this photo just by doing the control plus and scrolling up a little on it. What really interests me on this photo is on her eyes here. See if I can enlarge it just a little bit more. That's as far as it'll go. But on her eyes, right here, right in here, there's a lot more white in there and a little white in there, but look at all the white underneath of this eye. I find that kind of interesting. And I'm not sure how much you're seeing of what I'm saying. And then there's just, you can see a little bit of the eyelid in there. So, I don't have too much trouble with doing the eyes. I really have more trouble with doing open mouths and the noses. This nose is going to be fairly easy to do because it's defined by the shadow in here. There's just a definite line of shadow right in there. And also on this entire side of the face, the light source on this photograph is coming from this direction, and she's looking off into this direction. And of course, look at her hands here. It'd be nice to study. The photograph kind of gets chopped off over this side, so you don't get too much of this part of the hand in here. And it's off into the shadow over there. But it still would be a nice kind of a to see the relation of the hand to the face.
Saturday, December 20th, 2014. Hello from Meri at the Meri.Atelier. These are sketches that I am doing in my Creating on the Couch series. It occurs to me that I could also be writing and journaling about them in this ledger book too. The sketch I did today is from a picture of Pearl S. Buck that is at Wiki Commons. I like to draw from pictures that I find that are in the public domain. I am always practicing. Sometimes the sketches turn out and I really like them. Other times, they are not exactly what I was trying to accomplish. Yet, in the end, they seem to have a charm of their very own. Since it is almost the end of December, it is not easy to get out and do urban sketches, so I find that practicing these sketches is a good substitute. On some days, I try to spend just a few minutes, a few being at least 15 minutes on the drawing. On other days, like today, that 15 minutes quickly turned into 2 hours. Sometimes I think that I overworked the drawing, and yet on other days that extra touch is exactly what that sketch needed. I do not expect the sketches to be photorealistic, but a result of studying the object or person and expressing what I am seeing on paper. Well, I'm out of space now, so I will write again on the next page. Saturday, December 20th, 2014, Meri at the Meri.Atelier. Thank you.